I'm telling you, this whole thing doesn't make sense. I mean, you saw me, Heather. I broke my femur, my fibula, but they healed before you even got me to the hospital. I'm like invincible. But it also scares the hell out of me because I don't want to turn into one of those superhuman freaks. No, I don't want to bother Tess. She's crazed. I'm just hoping the antidote I came up with works. I gotta go. I'll call you back. Hello?
JT, Catherine's gonna send you a blood sample and she's gonna want to know if it's enhanced.
But I need you to slow walk it from me, will ya?
What? Why?
Just trust me. I'm trying to save a man's life here and save Catherine from herself.
Wait, hold on. I got another call. Hello?
JT, I'm sending you a blood sample. How soon can you find out if it's enhanced?
Enhanced? What do you mean, enhanced?
You know what I mean. I don't have a lot of time.
Well, maybe you and Vincent should talk first, you know?
Vincent? Wait, did he call you about this? Did he tell you not to help me?
Hold, please. Hello?
Have you talked to Kat? She's not answering her phone, and Belinda Zalman is threatening to sue.
She's on the other line, actually.
Put her on. I want to talk to her now.
Hold on. Tess needs to talk to you.
I don't have time
to talk to Tess.
You're not Kat.
Kat, what, is she on the other line?
Put her on, man, because I need to talk to her right now.
Hold on. Both Vincent and Tess need to talk to you.
I am Tess.
Sorry, hold. Vincent and Tess need to talk to you.
I don't want to talk to Vincent. I want to find out about the blood sample.
Kat doesn't want to talk to you.
What?
You're not Vincent.
Damn it, give me Kat, or I knew this would bite me in the ass.
Yeah, well, it'd be nice if someone cared about my ass once in a while. I got issues I'm dealing with too, okay?
JT?
JT!
Oh!